Welcome to Just the Facts with your personal guide of clarity through this clouded miasma we call life, J. Jonah Jameson. Folks, for all of you who've called in praising the work of Spider-Man, let me point something out. For all the so-called good he does, the only thing he never seems to be able to do is finish the job. I know you've heard the rumors. The Black Cat and some sort of mechanized version of Hammerhead are both still rampaging through the streets because the masked vigilante you call a hero failed to stop them. And if you haven't had enough mayhem on your daily commute, in comes the international mercenary known as Silver Sable, riding along on a giant hovercraft as if traffic isn't bad enough already. Wait, you might be wondering. If Spider-Man couldn't stop one of these freaks, how's he gonna take down all three at the same time? Great question. Probably the same way he always does. Swinging around wildly, whipping people in the face, and dressing up in different costumes because that's literally all he knows how to do. Spider-Man, listen up. If you can't put away your toys, let the adults step in and handle it. Because this city can't take any more of your theatrics. Either stop the crime you're indirectly causing, or crawl back to your fly-infested web! And that's the final word with me, the only voice of reason in a world gone mad, J. Jonah Jameson.
Thank you.